Mazharul Islam, Bangladesh. How many people have accepted Islam through you? It is only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who can give hidayah. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Ghashiyah, chapter number 88, verse number 19, 20, 21. He tells to the Prophet, your job is to deliver the message. Giving hidayah is in the hands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. Only Allah can give hidayah. But I do agree, Allah chooses His servants through whom He gives hidayah. And the best example is Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Through Him the maximum people got hidayah, and till now they're getting hidayah. As far as how many people have got hidayah through me, it is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who's the best to keep the hisab. Even if one person gets hidayah, I would thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because it will that one person you give hidayah, who, through you Allah gives hidayah, it's sufficient to transport to Jannah. I always pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He make me instrumental in giving as many people as possible hidayah, getting as many people closer to Islam, and leaving the shirk and kufr and coming to Islam. I also pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He make me instrumental in fulfilling the hadith of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that one day inshallah Islam will enter every home.